Right. Here we go again. Inside part two. So far, it's been thoroughly enjoyable. Not been too many puzzles out of yet. I think it's just warming me up. Got a feeling it's going to be a longer game than Limbo. Giving me some slight little things to be mindful of, but nothing really deep yet, so we'll see. The atmospheres and different scenes have been fantastic. Assuming we need to power that on to get the gate open. Oh wow, they are vicious. Very precise. Very precise.
What?
Shoot me around corners now. Daisy. Can't get me here though, surely. A bit tough, a bit tight. Actually speeds things up. Jumping doesn't avoid them either. Tapping X doesn't work. Tapping X definitely doesn't work. Wondering how much of an edge of that lit up area can I get away with? Shave off a little bit of the lines. I don't know. Like there, I cut off a little bit. It didn't do any action, and I think I've got to press up when I do this. blend in, blend in. So many fails. So I need to do it, both of them do it. Thank you. supposed to do there? Maybe let him come after me before I climb. Why I did that, I don't know. I just haven't got a clue why I did that. backwards, man, backwards, man. I go faster backwards than you can. Drop straight into water or something. I'm going for it anyway. Might as well. So the door opens that way, so let's go to the far left instead. Something down there. Before we have a look, we'll get a bit of breath. Let's go for it. Interesting. Standard palette. Not a euro or a chip, it's a standard. What else we got down here? Expecting to see a shopping trolley somewhere in the midst of all this. Oh. I wonder whether there has to be like a break in between to get your breath back. Oh. Don't push the red button. Breathing heavy for someone who ain't got a face. Timer. Don't get it.
That one in there lowers it. That one out there higher it.
Can't climb anything in here to get up there. The first proper puzzle. The ripples look cool.
Now what? That must light up something. Oh, we're getting it. Thank you. Phew. We made it. That was close to near the end. Very close. Doesn't sound too good. What next? Always in creeps tanks. A couple of dogs. Atmospheric sounds are awesome. Really are good. As oh God, no. Dog.
breathe. Oh, can I hit their gear? Yeah, I can. Don't mind if I borrow this. Find his keepers. Imagine
If you were a kid and you were in one of these, Jesus. You'd get that homework done and you'd get straight out. Door there. Just wanted to have a little look. Yes. Don't think that'd do much good to my vehicle. Case of getting out now. Thank you. see what's behind it first. Like in the shadow. I think I missed something there. Saw something light up. That was lit up, sorry. Went back. Went one of those hidden areas. I haven't seen one in a while. Makes sense. Probably miss one, to be honest, in so many little areas. So it was out and up, wasn't it? Out and up. Not sure why I died though. Why is this hatch opened? What the hell is that? So I knock these canisters down. I saw a doorway to my right. I don't want to swim to it. I had a slight inkling that we'd come back in this vehicle. Oh, cool. Very cool indeed. This vehicle over there. Honest. I think this water's gonna go down. See if we can take this with. Doesn't like the light. We did it. That was cool. Sounds again. Go on, lad. Right. I think we're going to call that the end of part two. Finally got to a bit of peace and quiet. About no scaries. To be continued.